In this question, we are told that one of these polygons has a perimeter which is the average of all four. To solve this problem, we'll need to work out the perimeter of every shape. The perimeter of a shape is the distance around the outside edge, and for this regular hexagon, we have 6 equal sides. So to work out this, we can do 5.8 multiplied by 6, which is 34.8 centimeters. For the rectangle, we have 7.5 on the left side, again on the right side, so in total we have 15 centimeters, plus the 10.5 on the bottom and the top, which is going to be another 21 centimeters. So in total, the perimeter of the rectangle is 36 centimeters. With this compound shape, we know this length is 7 and this length is 3. Which means this length must be 4, and this is 3, and this is 12, and 3 add 9 will make the 12. So to work out the total perimeter, we have 7, 10, 13, 22, 26, and 38. For the octagon, all the limits are equal, so we have 8 lots of 4.4 centimeters, which is 35.2 centimeters. To work out the average of all four perimeters, we're going to add them together and divide by 4. And 144 divided by 4 is equal to 36. So it is the rectangle that has the average perimeter.